Meet the ASUS ROG Ally, a portable gaming handheld packed with features that'll make any gamer's heart race. Today's agenda? Guiding you through its setup and sharing tips to get the most out of your ROG Ally. Let's get started. The device has left and right joysticks with RGB lighting, along with a traditional D-pad and an ABXY button layout for classic control. At the top, you'll find left and right shoulder buttons and triggers for faster in-game actions. The top also has a variety of ports, including a headphone jack, micro SD slot, a combo ROG XG mobile port, and a USB-C 3.2 Gen 2 port, with volume rockers and a combo fingerprint power button for easy access and security. On the back, customized left and right bumper buttons provide additional control during gameplay. The View button tweaks your game view and brings up some menus. The Command Center button can be held down like the Control-Alt-Delete keyboard combo. This is great when you want to lock your machine, switch users, sign out, or even dive into the Task Manager. Need to hop onto a different Wi-Fi network? The Command Center button has got you covered. The Armory Crate button quickly launches Armory Crate SE, so you can get into your gaming. And the touchscreen is really helpful during setup and anytime you want to use the on-screen keyboard. When setting up the ROG Ally, there are a few steps you'll want to follow closely. First things first, let's connect it to power and then hit the power button. As it comes to life, you'll be greeted by the familiar Windows 11 setup process. Here are a couple of things to remember. You'll need a Wi-Fi connection to get things rolling, so make sure you're within range of your trusted network. And if you don't have a Microsoft account, now's the time to create one. During Windows setup, I highly recommend configuring your fingerprint for logging in. The fingerprint scanner is integrated into the power button that is on top. This will help get you logged into Windows faster. Once you've navigated the Windows 11 setup, the Armory Crate SE platform will launch. This platform is made to optimize your gaming experience, from managing your game library, to customizing that mesmerizing Aura Sync lighting, to monitoring real-time system info. So, in a nutshell, power up, connect, set up Windows, and dive into Armory Crate SE. Easy, right? Now that we're all set up, let's talk updates. Keeping your ROG Ally updated ensures you get the best performance, security, and features. First on the agenda is Windows Update. Head to the settings, click Windows Update, and let Windows do its thing. It'll search for the latest updates and get them installed. This helps ensure your system is running smoothly and securely. Next, and this is critical, so make sure you take the time to do it. Open Armory Crate SE, head to the Update section, and install any updates. This will help optimize your gaming experience even further. Last, but certainly not least, there's My ASUS. It's another handy tool that might have some updates waiting for you, so give it a quick check too. In essence, think of updates as a tune-up for your ROG Ally. Some updates may require plugging in the ROG Ally to power. It will let you know if the update requires this. Updates keep everything running smoothly, helping you get the best experience possible. The ROG Ally offers three distinct operating modes: Silent, Performance, and Turbo. To choose your operating mode, open up Armory Crate's Settings tab, find the operating mode options, and make your selection. Let's cover the differences. First, Silent mode. When you want a tamer gaming experience or in a quiet environment, Silent mode is your go-to. Operating at a power-efficient 10 watts ensures that the device remains whisper quiet, prioritizing battery longevity. But remember, this tranquility comes with a slight trade-off in performance. Next, striking a harmonious balance, performance mode operates at 15 watts. It's the middle ground, offering performance and battery life. Whether indulging in casual gaming or multitasking, this mode ensures a smooth experience without draining your battery too quickly. And lastly, Turbo mode is all about raw power, operating at 25 watts. And if you're plugged into the wall, it can even ramp up to 30 watts. This mode is designed for those intense gaming sessions where every frame counts. But As with all things powerful, the device will run louder and have a shorter battery life. There's even an option to create a manual operating mode for even more control. Whether you have a specific wattage in mind or a particular fan curve you prefer, the ROG Ally lets you craft your optimal gaming environment. Let's shift gears and talk games. Microsoft Xbox Game Pass is like a buffet for gamers. You pay a monthly fee, and you get access to a vast library of games. It's a fantastic way to explore new titles without committing to buying each one. Then, there's Steam, a massive online platform where you can buy, play, and discuss games. It's like a digital playground for gamers, with thousands of titles waiting to be explored. To get started with linking your gaming accounts on the ROG Ally, you'll first need to switch to Windows mode. For Game Pass, head to the Microsoft Store, navigate to the Library section, and grab the Game Pass Ultimate promo for 3 months of free access. Ensure to check the Include with Device box and claim your free subscription. Afterward, launch Xbox Game Pass from the Start menu, sign in with your Microsoft account, and you can now manage, purchase, and download Game Pass games all within your ROG Ally. And the best part? With the ROG Ally, you get 3 months of Xbox Game Pass included, allowing you to bring all those games to your fingertips. For Steam, access a browser to download and install the Steam client, following the on-screen prompts. Once installed, log in with your Steam credentials, and you're all set to purchase and download games, which will be accessible via Armory Crate SE on your ROG Ally. There are a few simple steps you can follow to make Windows 11 run games smoother, making the most out of what your ROG Ally has to offer. The trick lies in turning off a couple of settings: memory integrity and virtual machine platform. Here's how to do it. First, look up core isolation on your ROG Ally, and you'll find a switch for memory integrity. Just turn it off. Then, search for Windows features, click on it, and uncheck virtual machine platform from the list. And that's it. Ever heard of AMD Fidelity FX Super Resolution, or FSR, and Radeon Super Resolution, or RSR? They're like magic wands for your games, making them run smoother and look better. FSR works its magic within the game, tweaking the resolution a bit but without losing the eye candy. So even if the game's running at a lower resolution, like 720p, FSR makes it look like 1080p. Simply turn it on in the game settings, usually under the graphics section. Now, not all games work with FSR. That's where RSR steps in. It's a cool trick that works outside the game, making more games run smoother. Like FSR, it plays around with the resolution, but in a way that's more flexible. Here's a simple way to turn on RSR. In the game settings, choose a lower resolution like 1280 by 720 in full screen mode. Exit the game, head to the command center, and switch on AMD RSR. Jump back into your game, and even if it says 720p, don't sweat it. RSR is now upscaling it to 1080p, giving you better visuals and smoother gameplay. Feel free to tinker around in the AMD software to find what works best for your game. And that's it. Whether it's a sprawling TV in your living room or a dedicated gaming monitor, the ROG Ally can be connected to them, offering you a cinematic experience. Enter the ROG Gaming Charger dock. Just connect the ROG Ally and larger screen to the dock and plug the dock into power. And if you like a separate handheld controller, the ROG Raikiri Pro controller can be easily connected to your ROG Ally. And there you have it. If you found this video helpful, give it a like and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips from Best Buy. And if you'd like further recommendations, you can shop with an expert on BestBuy.com. Click the link below to find out more or set up an appointment. Thanks for watching.